What'll do, YouTube? It's your boy, James Terminator, aka Termination Gay. And welcome back to another reaction video. Now, today, we about to react to this Lil Xanax that's watching me fall. Now, to be honest with y'all niggas, I never heard of Lil Xanax. Like, I heard, like, you know, because he's blowing up, I guess. But I never really heard a song of Lil Xanax, you know what I'm saying? And I really didn't want to listen to no song of him because, like, nigga name Lil Xanax. He off a perk or whatever, so I didn't really take his music serious, but you know, it's 2019. I ain't trying to give nobody the benefit of the doubt. So if his music good, then it's good. But if his eyes, it's eyes. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos you let me react to. And let's get streaming to it.
Yeah, hey. Don't watch me fall. Don't watch me fall down. Yeah, hey. Don't watch me fall down.
Hold on, you better not hit that high pitch voice again. That shit was not it. Why do you make it sound like he on beat, bro? I know I keep pausing it. We only 44 seconds in, but this nigga sound off beat like a motherfucker.
I don't understand anything but time. And if you run away, I swear to God I'll chase you, girl. You know me and how I be. I'm ready for war.
He just threw me off in the music video with this nigga smoking a cigarette. Like, and a lot of y'all hate people that smoke cigarettes, so if you smoke cigarettes, stay away from me, no cap.
Don't watch me fall down.
Okay.
You left me broken. Left on the side. I don't understand anything but time. Don't watch me fall down. Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Listen, I swear these rappers nowadays are getting famous off of bullshit, bro. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. I could've did this shit myself. I could've made a song like this, and I ain't even trying to hate on them. But like, it's not it. You know what I'm saying? I don't even rate this song a 3. This shit is solid 2. Like, this song is not it. And that nigga's creeping me out looking at me like that shit. But like, I ain't gonna lie, the nigga sound like he was off beat. The auto tune, cause he was trying to hit a high pitched voice, and the auto tune didn't even work. That shit sounded so ass. You know what I'm saying? I see why. I'm gonna listen to my gut next time. I don't even want no more music from this nigga. Cause like, hell no, I can't take this nigga serious. You know what I'm saying? Hell no, this shit, that song was ass. But make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos you like me to react to.